Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, Mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor. Now you head in there, friend. Go on. Try to keep moving. Come on, not much further.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Doctor, Mister, to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean, before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let do
you. Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Yeah. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. And you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest and getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
You have have it in you, I can tell.
He didn't have a choice. He was good and he did good.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying.
Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
Sometimes wonder if things was ever the way we remembered them, if we were ever who we thought we was.
Let's go, girl.
Monsieur,